The truth about actress Moon Geun Young. Moon Geun Young, born May 6, 1987, is a South Korean actress. Affectionately called the nation's little sister, Moon began modeling at the age of 10, then made her acting debut in 1999 as a child actress. She first rose to stardom through her role as the young Yoon Seo in the hugely popular television drama series Autumn in My Heart, 2000. Followed by a well-received turn in Kim Ji-woon's critically acclaimed horror film A Tale of Two Sisters, 2003. Moon solidified her star status by headlining the box office hits My Little Bride, 2004, and Innocent Steps, 2005. At age 21, she became the youngest recipient of a grand prize, To Sang, which she won at SBS Drama Awards for the television series Painter of the Wind, 2008. Career. Early career. Before her acting debut on a television drama series, Moon filmed several commercials and modeled for various magazines. She started modeling at the age of 12, and first appeared on screen on the 1999 documentary drama On the Road, directed by Choi Jae-yoon. Moon's rise to fame came in 2000 when she starred as the younger counterpart of Song Hye-kyo's character in the Pan-Asia hit drama Autumn in My Heart. She won the Best Young Actress Award at the 2000 KBS Drama Awards for her role, together with her co-star Choi Woo-hyuk. Following her early success, she returned to the screen in 2001 as the young Empress Myeongsong. Lee Mi-yeon played the adult version, in the historical drama Empress Myeongsong. In 2002, Moon made her film debut in Lover's Concerto, playing a supporting role as Cha Tae-hyun's younger sister. Breakthrough. Moon was launched as a major star with her role in Kim Ji-woon's critically acclaimed horror film A Tale of Two Sisters, 2003. A Tale of Two Sisters ranks among the highest-grossing Korean horror films and was the first to be screened in American theaters. In 2004, Moon headlined the romantic comedy film My Little Bride. It was the second most popular Korean film of the year, behind the blockbuster hit Tteokguk-ji. In the film, Moon plays an ordinary high school girl who has to marry an older man, played by Kim Rae-won, due to a pact their grandfathers made during the Korean War. Following the release of My Little Bride, the press gave Moon the title Nation's Little Sister. In 2005, Moon starred in Innocent Steps, where she played the role of an ethnic Korean living in China, who finds herself to be a complete fish out of water after moving to South Korea. Innocent Steps was a hit, and its success along with My Little Bride established Moon as a genuine box office draw. That year, Moon ranked first among actresses in the Korean film industry as the most bankable star. Moon and actor Jo Seung Ji-woo also received the 2005 Good Model Award from the Korea Advertisers Association. 200 members voted for the winners based on how much they contributed to boosting the sales of products and enhancing the image of advertisers. In 2006, Moon starred in Love Me Not, a Korean big-screen remake of popular Japanese TV drama I Nanti Irene Yo, Natsu, I Don't Need Love, Summer, where she played a cold-hearted blind heiress. Later that year, Moon and veteran actor Ahn Sung-ki hosted the 2006 Busan International Film Festival, PIFF, the biggest international film festival in South Korea. Acting acclaim. In 2008, Moon returned to television in the period epic Painter of the Wind, where she played the lead role of Shin Yun-bok, a painter who disguises herself as a man and becomes mentored by the master Kim Hong-do, played by Park Shin-yang. Shin was a real-life historical figure, a painter who lived during the Joseon Dynasty, 1392-1910, and was known for his realistic and delicate depictions of daily life. Moon received acting acclaim for her performance, including Best Actress at the 2008 Grammy Awards, presented by the Korean Broadcasting Directors Association, Best TV Actress at the 45th Beoksang Arts Awards, and the Dasang Grand Prize at the 2008 SBS Drama Awards, making her the youngest recipient of a Dasang in the Drama Awards history of all three networks. In 2010, Moon starred in Cinderella's Sister, a modern fairy tale retelling of the contentious relationship between two stepsisters, opposite Sia Wu. Later in the year, she starred in the romantic comedy Mary Stayed Out All Night alongside Jang Kyun-suk. 2010 also marked the year she made her theater debut, in the Korean staging of Patrick Marber's play Closer. She caused a stir as the strip-dancing, promiscuous Alice, opposite Ki Joon's Dan. Moon returned to TV, playing a struggling young designer in Cheong Dam Dong Alice, 2012. She then starred in Goddess of Fire, 2013, playing Yu Jung, a character based on Bak Pa Sun, the first female potter and porcelain artist of the Joseon dynasty. This is her second historical drama, or Sajoik, 5 years after Painter of the Wind. Moon made her long-awaited return to the big screen in Lee Junik's period film The Throne, in which she played Lady Hye Jeong, the wife of Crown Prince Sado. This is followed by the mystery thriller series The Village, Akiara's Secret. In 2016, Moon starred in her second theater play, Romeo and Juliet alongside Park Jung-min. She was also cast in the mystery film Glass Garden, which will premiere in 2017. Personal life, Moon's grandfather is Ryu Nak-jin, a teacher turned political prisoner. Ryu was a pro-North Korea guerrilla fighter operating around Gwangju, a traditional progressive stronghold, before he was jailed at the end of the Korean War. He was released but in prison again on charges of spying for North Korea in 1971 when then authoritarian government of Park Chung-hee apprehended more than 150 such suspected spies. He was released on a special amnesty in 1999, and died of old age in 2005. Moon graduated from Gwangju-guk High School in February 2006. In March 2006, she entered Sungkyunkwan University in Seoul. Moon was known for being a diligent student and has a solid attendance record, a rarity among Korean celebrities. In college she studied Korean language and literature. Their agencies confirmed that Moon dated her Goddess of Fire co-star Kim Bum for 7 months, from October 2013 to April 2014. Not long after, agencies of both actors confirmed the news, stating, "They did break up not too long ago but have decided to remain good friends and supportive colleagues." Moon was diagnosed with compartment syndrome, and received emergency treatments to treat her arm muscle pain. Charity, Morning Reading, Moon donated close to 100 million to Morning Reading, a non-profit organization that promotes reading books. She gave 4.3 million in 2005, 4 million in 2006 and 70 million in 2007. Moon made the contributions secretly through her mother, Ryushian Young, but her good deeds became known when Morning Reading revealed its 2007 account information online. Hinam Children's Center, Moon donated about 300 million in 2006 to a learning center for poor children in Hinam County, South Jeolla Province, near her hometown of Gwangju. Bai Yo Seop opened an after-school study room for children from poor or single-parent families to study there for free in 2002. The program was facing closure in October 2006 when the landlord told Bai that the house would be sold. A new building, equipped with library, computer room, bathhouse and dining room was built on the land, and the 200 million expense was also covered by Moon. Moon also paid an unannounced visit to their classrooms. Community Chest of Korea, Moon donated more than 850 million over the last 10 years to the Community Chest of Korea, a nationwide network of 16 non-profit fundraising organizations, becoming the biggest individual donor. Moon had wanted to remain an anonymous donor, but the organization was pressured by a media frenzy to identify her. Her donations were used to build children's libraries and subsidize hospital costs for children suffering from leukemia or cancer. Apart from the Community Chest of Korea, Moon has also given several hundred millions of won to scholarship foundations. Because of her charitable activities, particularly for the Community Chest of Korea, Moon was selected among 100 people that lit up the world in 2008 in a survey conducted by the Korea Green Foundation. Hangul Library in Sydney, Moon again showed her generosity by building a Korean library for young Korean expatriates in Australia. Working with the Linfield Korean School in Sydney, the actress donated 100 million towards construction of a permanent Korean library, called the Hangul Library, and also donated 10,000 books to over 40 Korean schools scattered across the city. Moon has been donating books with her own money since 2006. When she saw during a visit to her relatives in Australia how young Korean students there did not have enough books or places to learn Korean. donated Hinam Children's Center to NGO Group. In April 2009, Moon donated the Hinam Children's Center to be used as a study room for poor students to the NGO group Good People, an international charity group of UNUCOSCO special consultative status aiming to improve self-sustainability and eradicate extreme poverty through restoration of self-esteem using the principles of human dignity and equality at a global level. Awards and nominations. Year, 1999 Edu Box Cones Award, 2000 KBS Drama Awards Best Young Actress, 2003 24th Blue Dragon Film Awards Best New Actress A Tale of Two Sisters, 2004 41st Grand Bell Awards Popularity Award My Little Bride, 12th Chunsa Film Art Awards Best New Actress, 25th Blue Dragon Film Awards Popular Star Award, 3rd Korean Film Awards Best New Actress, 6th Net Asian Music Awards Best OST I Don't Know About Love Yet, My Little Bride, nominated, 2005 42nd Grand Bell Awards Best Actress Innocent. Steps nominated, 2006 29th Golden Cinematography Awards Best Actress, 2007 44th Grand Bell Awards Best Actress Love Me Not, 2008 21st Grammy Awards Best Actress Painter of the Wind, SBS Drama Awards Desang, Grand Prize, Top Excellence Award, Actress, Top 10 Stars 1, Best Couple Award with Moon Chai 1, 2009 4th Seoul International Drama Awards Best Actress, Popularity Award, 45th Beoksang Arts Awards Best Actress, TV, 1, 2010 6th Golden Ticket Awards Best Actress in a Play Closer, Yahoo! Asia Buzz Awards Female Buzz Star Award Mary Stayed Out All Night, 3rd Korea Drama Awards Best Actress Cinderella's Sister, KBS Drama Awards Top Excellence Award, Actress, Excellence Award, Actress in a Mid-Length Drama, Netizens Award, Actress, Popularity Award, Best Couple Award with Chun Jung Young, Best Couple Award with Jang Kyun Suk Mary Stayed Out All Night, 2011 6th Seoul International Drama Awards Outstanding Korean Actress Mary Stayed Out All Night, 47th Beoksang Arts Awards Most Popular Actress, TV, Cinderella's Sister, 2013 SBS Drama Awards Top Excellence Award, Actress in the Miniseries Xiong Dam Dong Alice. MBC Drama Awards Top Excellence Award, Actress in a Special Project Drama Goddess of Fire, 2014 9th Seoul International Drama Awards Outstanding Korean Actress, 2015 SBS Drama Awards Excellence Award, Actress in the Miniseries The Village, Akihara's Secret. Magazines. She started modeling at the age of 12, and first appeared on screen on the 1999 documentary drama On the Road directed by Choi Jae-yoon. Moon's rise to fame came in 2000 when she starred as the younger counterpart of Song Hye-kyo's character in the critically acclaimed horror film A Tale of Two Sisters, 2003. Moon solidified her star status by headlining the box office hits My Little Bride, 2004, and Innocent Steps, 2005. At age 21, she became the youngest The Truth About Actress Moon Geun Young. Moon Geun Young, born May 6, 1987, is a South Korean actress. Affectionately called the nation's little sister, Moon began modeling at the age of 10, then made her acting debut in 1999 as a child actress. She first rose to stardom through her role as the young Yoon-so in the hugely popular television drama series Autumn in My Heart, 2000, followed by a well-received turn in Kim Ji-woon's recipient of a grand prize, Desang, which she won at SBS Drama Awards for the television series Painter of the Wind, 2008. Career, early career, before her acting debut on a television drama series, Moon filmed several commercials and modeled for various magazines.